Multiple aliases, foreign currency, and throwing stars. Not exactly Avon calling. Sutro Heights Apartments. That's kind of scary. She didn't live too far from here.
Well, what's even scarier is we've never been attacked by a mortal before.
Yeah, I never killed a mortal before either.
Prue, you had no choice.
Still doesn't make it any easier.
Does it make it easier if the mortal was a hit woman?
A list of names, so...
Yeah, look closer. We're on it, or at least one of us is, P. Halliwell, and other than an M. Steadwell, we're the only other name not crossed off.
A hit woman. Someone obviously hired her. Someone who knew that we had powers. I mean, look.
True telekinesis, Piper, power to freeze, Phoebe. Negligible.
What? Negligible?
Well, that explains why she drove us to the front door and surprised us from behind.
So why would a demon hire a mortal to kill us? It doesn't make any sense.
I just wish we knew about that part of the equation before we called. Daryl, hi. Thanks for coming.
To tell you the truth, I'm not sure I actually want to be here. Depends on whether or not you actually tell me the truth this time.
Someone tried to kill us.
See who it was?
She's in there.
She.
We were just sort of standing here talking, and suddenly she started shooting up the place.
A hit woman, we think.
Who obviously wanted us dead. We were on her list.
And that's why you're standing here alive and she's in here riddled with bullets.
Darrow, it was self-defense. You can check her gun if you don't believe us. The only fingerprints that you're gonna find on it are hers.
Begs the same question. How come she's got the bullets in her body if you didn't fire the gun?
Do you really want to know, Darrow?
Tell me.
We're witches.
We have powers.
And we think that there's a... How do I put this? A demon behind this.
The only way for us to find out who it is if you can keep all of this quiet for as long as possible.
You see the book?
There are 9 names that are crossed out. Besides us, there's only one other name that's not crossed out.
Plastic Tenny. Plastic explosives. For all we know, she's already got someplace ready to rig to blow.
Maybe it's someplace that Instedwell was supposed to be at 10.
Okay, well, it's after 9 already.
I'll check DMV, see if I can get an address.
I'm gonna go with you.
And Prue and I can go to her apartment and see if we can find anything there.
After we make a quick pit stop at Buckland's.
Are you kidding?
I can't lose my job.
Hey, what do we do with the...
I can call in a favor and put the body on ice, but that's not gonna buy you much time. 1 day max.